Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. You know it, I'm at Walmart looking for the clearance and I found all these pacifiers on clearance for only $2 and these sippy cups with the straw. Look at the cute design with the ice cream cones. These were only $2 as well. I did pick up one for my little girl. They were so cute and she does love the straw ones. Then I also found these potty chairs. These are by the Sesame Street. These are $10. Originally 15, so such a good deal. You're saving $5. And then these were all in the aisle. These were like leggings. These were $5. They had plenty to choose from, different sizes. And then they had all these slippers, which at the other Walmart, they were $9. This one is only $5. And I really like the pink tie-dye ones. Let me know what you guys think about them. Do you like the pink ones or do you like the cheetah style ones? Anyway, they're only $5. And then all these bras, only $3, and plenty of sizes and colors to choose from. They're by the brand Sweet Treasures. Here's that barcode for you guys. They have white, brown, tan, and cheetah. Such a cute bra and so much variety and different sizes. They also had like sports ones as well. And check out these super cute little girl Crocs, only $3 by the brand Wonder Nation. They are so cute. I just want to stock up for next year on sandals and Crocs for my kids so I don't have to pay full price. And then check out these Spirit little tennis shoes. These are $10. Oh, and these little ones, $7. I did get the Hello Kitty ones. I will show you in a minute. They were on sale for only $5. They light up. They were a bit big, but you know me, and I will just put them away until my daughter is big enough or whatever. But then I saw these little princess ones as well for $5. But I did get the Minnie Mouse ones and they don't fit my daughter very well. They just keep falling off her, so I didn't get any more. And then I saw these really cute skirts. These were only $7 by the brand No Boundaries. It looks like they were about $16. And here are a bunch of little Crocs. They didn't have my kid's size, but these were only $1. What a great deal. They were about $9. Oh, about $8. Sorry, guys. And then you guys, check out this. No Boundaries, but I am tall, so I would never get these with a heel just because I don't want to be even taller. But yeah, they're super cute though. And only $1. So go get some if you want any. And then I saw these Gabby dollhouses. These are super cute. They're on clearance for only $40, you guys. It's like a little kitchen. And if your little girl loves Gabby's house, then you will want to go get these for $40. These balls are on sale for $5, so half off. And they're like the volleyball ones, so fun. And then I saw these shark mops. These look nice. They're 150 rotations, two times better, and it's a steam and scrub. They are 150 marked down to $100. And then I saw all these cups just in the middle of the aisle. These were $3. They're color changing and you get four of them with the straw. And then these ones down here were 50 cents, and they were just a great water cup for your kids or even yourself. And then I thought these ice cream ones were so cute. You could just make them like a couple scoops with some whipped cream and sprinkles. How fun. And then all these water bottles down here were 70 cents. And then up here, these were ringing up as only 25 cents, you guys. Such a good deal. I did get two for my kids and they love them. They can just drink hot cocoa out of them. Such a good deal. And then I found all this bedding. Space Jam must be having just a clearance, getting rid of their stuff, because yeah, here's all that stuff. And then I found this lemonade pitcher for $6. And then all the Pioneer Women little, I think they said they were sham covers. They're on sale for only $5 right now. So if you want any, go check out your Walmart, because I'm pretty sure all Walmarts are having them on sale. And then Parents' Choice toddler bed set. These were $10. It was really cute and tempting to get. My little girl is not in a toddler bed yet, but I could be saving $20 if I would have picked them up, but I didn't. And then I went down the clearance aisle, which I found a bunch more baby pacifiers for super cheap. there was a bassinet sheets for only $4, and then these pacifiers were only 50 cents, so even a better deal than over by the baby section. And then this Parents' Choice little pacifier set for $1, and so much more. And then I thought this was cool. It could be a Christmas birthday present. It's on sale for $25. And then I saw this chair. It's a camping chair, which we love to go camping. So I picked this up for Gracie. It was only $3, and it's a Paw Patrol set. They had a couple left. And then I saw this scooter for $49. It's an electric one. It's a Hyper Jammer. And here is that barcode for you guys to check out your store if you want any Christmas ideas. These are all on clearance right now. And then the last thing I saw was this trampoline by Little Tykes on sale for $59. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up, and I will see you later.